He ate him up, knocked him down.
And just add a little bit of insult to injury here. Dieker's got his head in the turf and